I'm only 17, so I never really was brought up in the Troubles.
It's not the typical musical. Yeah, it's brilliant. And it's very, like, funny and out there. Just, it covers everything from sadness, happiness, like, funny, like, the story of football.
Many of the audience members will have experienced the Troubles, so it's a big thing to take on, but we're really, really excited for everyone to see. It's one of the most poignant shows of this summer.
I think it's quite a difficult topic, especially in Ireland.
Beautiful Game is a story about a group of young footballers, and the first act follows who these young lads are, and eventually the second act follows who they become from growing up in the Troubles, and how that affects them.
It's based on true stories.
It's very relevant.